Trophy Hunters, King Super One has just signed in. And welcome to Homefront, the Revolution Goliath Edition. Look at this badass. Look at that steel book. We got the fucking car. We got the fucking book. We got some white guy. DLC. I don't know what that is. So we'll show you what we got here. Arena Control Goliath. Game, book, steel book. Oh, you got the game and the steel book. Okay, cool. See, I didn't even take a look at this completely until right now. And then we have this. Okay. Alright, then nothing. And then the picture of Call of Duty. There you go. Alright, I'm gonna open this shit up now. Come on. Okay, bet. Alright. And then we have this, really design of this. This light can go the fuck away. Thing on the side, same thing. Okay, it's the bottom box. Oh, what do you know? DLC right here. Expansion pass, you have the codes right there. Open this up, we got the book. Homefront, the Revolution book. Apex, our past, your future. You know what we do? We go through the book first, so let's see what we got. The light's in the way, but it's straight. It's alright. How many pages is this? Oh, it's short. This is short. Alright, cool. Vehicles. Oh, seeker drone? Nice. Okay, dude, put it upside down. Shit. Okay, dude, make everything upside down. What the fuck? Sydney Cook. Dana Moore. Ben Walker. Is this backwards or something? What the fuck is this? This book's all fucked up in a different level. Oh, they have the rocket. What, based off the developer? The Dam Buster Studios, right? Okay, camera. Just focus on her face. Fuck KPA. Yeah. Oh, and that's it. Alright. And then we have, we got the steel book, looks sweet. Anything in here? Nothing, but we can see inside. Oh, it's Call of Duty again, okay, cool. And then we have the actual game. And it comes with Revolutionary Spirit Pack. To open up the plastic, be right back. Okay, so I got the plastic out. Oh, come on. It's the disc, it's upside down for some reason. There you go. Got that, and then we got the DLCs. Revolutionary Spirit Pack. There you go. Is this a code? Yes, it does, okay. All right, and now for the big boy. Oh my god. The first thing I see is these right there. Son of a bitch. Holy shit. Okay. Gotta take this whole thing out. Okay. I can't take this out. Are you fucking serious? What the fuck is this? You kidding me? What the fuck? God damn it. Oh, okay, this is gonna take. Yeah, okay, this is gonna take a while, so I'll be right back. All right, after spending fucking God knows how long to take the goddamn screws out, here we go. This is the Astro Goliath right here. So now I'm gonna put batteries in this, so I'll be right back once again. All right, so this screw right here is being a fucking pain in the ass. I'm gonna just post on Twitter that I'm gonna get this to work and then post it on Twitter showing you that it actually works. So other than that, yeah, this video is basically done. I'm just gonna like set up everything. Oh wow, this is an instruction manual, right? I didn't even realize it till now, but it doesn't matter. But so yeah, so give me 1 second as I put everything straight like I always do in every other unboxing video. All right, so I managed to finally get it to work. Look, check this out. I don't know if you can clearly see that.
I see the lights are on.
So this Goliath, put the batteries in there. Here's my remote control. Check this out. I had to do it with one hand. No, I reverse. All right, hold on. Oh. Oh, come on. Are you fucking kidding me? Oh, shit. Oh, come here. Oh, yeah. Turn on. God damn it. I really don't want to undo the whole that fucking screwdriver shit again. I really don't want to screw this again. Come on, just turn on, bitch. All right, bet. Try this again. I want to do this somewhere else, but I'm just showing you that it actually works. Can you turn to the other side, please? Turned. Come on. Go. And it turns off. Alright, you know what? It works, so I'm fine. So this is gonna be on Twitter. I'm actually gonna throw this in this video. I'm gonna throw it in the video also. So there you go. And there you go. It's the Homefront, the Revolution, Goliath Edition unboxing video right here. So like I said, that is gonna be, I'm gonna post that on Twitter, make showing you it actually works and shit. I just gotta deal with all this bullshit right here. But anyways, that's it. Stay tuned for the next unboxing video as you are listening to the best trophy hunter ever, period.